How you guys doing tonight? We're going to start off with a little jam session for you guys tonight. We are Grupo Night and Soul. We hope you enjoy this. And it goes something like this. One, two, three, and... Thank you. love you. Hey, Michael, why don't you give me a little groovy, baby? Yes, ladies and gentlemen. have overcome a lot of things today. We won't come weather. We beat the weather. How many guys are happy it's not raining right now? We're really happy. We got a couple of guys backstage that really get the fire going on stage, but we want to share just a little bit with you today. We're so very blessed to be here. First of all, we'd like to thank our Lord and Savior for providing us the opportunity to always arrive safely with our band and do what we do.
Amen.
This is one of those things that we're not ashamed to represent who we love, to represent who we live for. And we're just very, very excited to see this beautiful band do what they're doing today. So we're going to do another little song here. I want the director to get close. We have the bass player that had a little complication on the way here. So I'm filling in with the left hand, trying to do my best while our bass player arrives. And when this guy gets here, I want you guys to give him a real big round of applause, because it was really hard for him to make it. He's 10 minutes away, so we're doing our best to do what we can without our bass player tonight. Everybody understands that things always happen unexpectedly. So we just gotta make the best of it. This next tune that I'm gonna play is another little jam session. This one's real slow, and it goes something like this. I'm aplauso y Dios los bendiga. All right, the bass player's here. How many of you can give a round of applause to our bass player? Giordano, all the way from Cuba. Desde Cuba, damas y caballeros, tenemos aquí el bajista Giordano Paz Reina. Vamos a darle ahora con el repertorio. Thank you, Brass, for doing such a great job. You guys are amazing. Thank you, everyone on stage. We're going to begin a series of tunes that are favorites in Puerto Rico. And we have our lead singer today, Mr. David Pagan, dressed in red right there. He has an incredible voice. We want to share a quick story with you guys before we continue while the big play gets ready. Davey and Santos had a family member that passed away late last year. And this band was formed in respects to their cousin. It was a hard time. It was a very, very emotional time for the family. And they had this plan to get this project together and to do something in her honor, which was her wish to have Davey and Santito have a band. And we played with several bands, right, Davey, in town? Several bands for several years. Santito has played in several bands. Santito has been a part of many groups for many, many years. Most of us have been playing for over 25 years. We've been musicians. And it is an honor, it is a humbling experience to know that there's meaning behind a project. So this is much more than loud music and getting you dancing. There's an emotional feel. There's a presence here tonight that we're gonna fulfill. We're gonna fulfill her dream tonight. And ladies and gentlemen, I would like to present to you Mr. Davey and Mr. Santos Rodriguez.
First, I want to thank everyone for showing up. We just want to give you guys thanks because, you know, with everything that's going on in the Caribbean and stuff like that, i.e. Puerto Rico, it feels good to be representing and just showing you the culture, showing you guys the Caribbean culture. Yeah. See you love. Asshole.
Thank you.
episode. Thank you, guys. This is our debut. We're feeling good. We're feeling good. How are you guys feeling? ¿Cómo se siente ese público? ¿Bien sabrosito? Eso.
Sí, señor. Are you guys enjoying the band so far? Thank you guys. Thank you guys for giving us a little feedback. We appreciate that so much.
We appreciate you guys sitting here through this rain. Yes, it is.
Yeah, thank you so much.
So but you know what? This is Michigan. Michigan is a bipolar state. That's what I call it all the time, right? My name is Santos Rodriguez. I am the manager of this band. This is Grupo Latin Soul. Once again, as my dear friend Luisito on piano did say, yeah, we did this for a good cause, for a good reason. This has been a long-awaited thing that we were all planning on doing, as we were all kids, at least most of us. You got a different variety of people here. You got more of the younger kids here. We're kids, we're young folks. Some of the old folks here, you know. Hey, well, that's what makes a band. It makes a band great.
Yes.
So, here we go with the next tune, okay? You guys ready? Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Así nomás, muchas gracias.
Salsita.
Here we go. Thank you.
about 15 minutes or so. thank you, thank you. Thank you so much for staying around during the rain, right? We got rain here in Michigan all the time here in Holland, Michigan. Holland, Michigan, how are you guys doing tonight? Yo, yo, Holland, Michigan, how are you guys doing tonight? Yo, it's just a monitor. It's all right. No, no worries, no worries. We'll fix the problem. Man. All right, there you go, Richie. It's starting to rain. Y'all stay around. Hey, we're going to stick around. So we're going to go with our next tune here. Entitled, oh, Solo Mia. Solo Mia. It's going to be sang by Maestro from Cuba. We call him El Cantante de los Cantantes. Aquí estamos. Giordano.
Priapita se tiene que gustar. Ay, el Priapita se fue.
Mentira.
El pianista se fue,
uy,
la orquesta se quedó sin pianista. ¿Saben por qué? Yo vengo a romper, yo vengo a sonar, y el bongo cero, Santito, ahora va a tocar. Y yo solté mi piano,
oh.
Y yo solté mi piano, señores. Que escuchen este repiqueo boricua de corazón que te va a poner a gozar. Ay, qué oído, caballero. Tú que me escuchas, yo te canto bien sincero. Por la mañana, por la noche y el mediodía. Aquí te canta Luisito el pianista con el grupo Latin Soul, formando el saoco, la guarecha y el rombón. Okay.
Por mí, La mía ya me está matando. On trumpet,
lead trumpet, Jonathan. Now, this next guy right here, Mr. Bone, man, came on short notice. I really appreciate it. Our original trombonist couldn't make it tonight. This guy came straight out from Lansing, Michigan, did one rehearsal and killed it. We got from Lansing, Michigan, Drew on the Bone. Dear friend from Trinidad, from Dominican Republic. He's on the side of baritone sax and what, tenor sax? Yes. This guy has been with me for a long, long time. We worked together many, many years along with a lot of these musicians here. Give it up for my man, Michael Doyle. Grupo Latin Soul for booking. You can definitely look us up on Facebook, Grupo Latin Soul on Facebook. You can also follow us on Facebook, or if you want to get in contact with me, you can follow me on my regular page, which is DJ Santos Rodriguez, and you can follow us. So here we go with the last two. Here we go today, and whoa. And you know what? That's my own fault. I thought I would have
That's
okay. No, this guy right here, if it wasn't for him, I'll be really honest. If it wasn't for him, he's bugged me and bugged me and bugged me for years to say, hey, cousin, let's make a band. I told him how hard it is to make a band. It's not that easy. It's definitely not that easy. A lot of hard.
Now I know he was telling me the truth.
A lot of hard work. It takes blood, sweat, and tears to do what we do. We all got families. We all have daily jobs. It takes a lot of hard work and dedication to come up here and perform for you guys each and every time that we do it. Minimum rehearsal, might I add. That's the talent that we do have up here. That's the caliber of talent that we have up here.
Yes, sir.
Lead vocalist, we got also from Puerto Rico. Yabucoa, Puerto Rico, like myself.
And ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to have the honor to introduce all the way from Yabucoa, Puerto Rico, the band director and manager, Mr. Santa Rodriguez. Give it up, man.
Thank you.
3rd of August, so yes, we'll be there.
August 3rd, bring your family, bring your friends, we'll be playing there.
Also, with all this work, hard work, we wouldn't have done it without my song out here. Rich, we got Ray, he came out here.
All of it from Mexico, give it up for the sound guy. Yes, baby. All of it from Guadalajara.
Viva Mexico.
Muchas gracias a los sonidistas, a todos por su esfuerzo, bajo la lluvia, de bendecirnos con su talento. Gracias.